on the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last year. All of the victims appear to have been stabbed and strangled. Although the cases have similarities,
quiet, Anna. Right there. I should see what that is. Why are you doing this to me? Please stop. I'm here, Julie.
Anna!
Oh, thank God I found you.
Constant running around is getting a little tiresome now.
Stay away from me.
You're